information center is there.
Yep, we're going to be going there in about 5 minutes. We're just about to go live in 2 minutes.
We are on, can you confirm?
That the incident took place at 8:38 when their flight took off from Bole International Airport, and 6 minutes later it got lost in terms of radar surveillance. It had 149 passengers on board with 8 crew.